In this video, we'll be seeing how to implement list view in Android. First of all, go to activity main XML file and create a list view. Now give it an ID . That's all you have to do in the XML layout part. After that, you have to go to the Java and create an object for list view. Now initialize the object. Now we have initialized the list view with the ID list. After that, you have to create an adapter and set the values from an array. We are using array adapter to implement this list view. First of all, create an array. Now you have to create a layout for the list item. Go to the layout, new layout resource file, and name it list item. Now here we have to add a text view. Now give the text view an ID. After setting the ID for the text view, go back to the main activity Java file and we have to create an array adapter for the list view. First of all, create an object for array adapter. Now we have to initialize the array adapter and we have to pass the layout to the constructor. For that, now as the parameters, we have to pass the context. The next argument is the layout that we have created here. So pass the next argument, that is the layout. Then the next argument is the ID of the text view. Then the fourth argument is the array of the list items, that is this array. These are the items that will be listed in a list view. Okay, now pass the array. Now we have initialized the adapter. After that, we have to set the adapter to the list view. Now just format the code. Just select the code and click Ctrl Alt L in Windows. So that's all. We have set the adapter for the list view. Now let's run the application and show you. Now you can see the list items are present. Item 1, item 2, and item 3 are present in the list view. Now, in order to make this list view look a little bit better, go to the layout that we have created and just give the gravity to center vertical. And after that, you have to give some padding for the text view, and padding to 10 dp. And now let's make the changes. Now you can see the list view is looking a little bit better. You can style it to be bold, and that's it. Okay, now let's implement an on-click listener for each items in the list view. For that, we have to set an onItemClickListener for the list view. Set onItemClickListener and new onItemClickListener, and it will override a method onItemClick. Now let's get the value from the item which is clicked. For that, create a string and we have to get the item's value from the exact position adapter.getItem from the position, and this position is got from the onItemClickListener, which gives the position of the item which is clicked, and from that we are taking the value, and that will be these array elements. Okay, now after that we have to show a toast message. For that, toast.makeText getActiveApplicationContext, and let's show the value as the toast message and length to short and just show it. Now we have created a toast message, and when we click the item on the list view, it will show these values respectively. Now let's run the application. Now the application is on, and when we click the first item, it shows the value, and third item. Now this is how we can implement a list view in Android. This is the implementation of list view with an array adapter. In the next video, we'll be showing how to implement a custom adapter for list view. We need to create a custom adapter in order to handle more complex views in the list view. So make sure you subscribe to the channel and hit the bell notification so that you will be notified on the next video.